This man behind bars after trying to sell a bulletproof vest. 37-year-old Mark Baylor attempting to sell U.S. military body armor on social media. Baylor, a convicted felon, was arrested at a Southside McDonald's yesterday, trying to negotiate the sale with an undercover detective. The Bexar County Sheriff's Office is investigating to determine if the body armor is stolen. Baylor is facing a charge of possession of metal body armor by felon.